When you have lengthy formulas or text entries in Microsoft Excel, did you know you can expand the height of the formula bar? Let's look at a quick tip to make it easier to display and edit your cell entries in Excel. Here we have a formula using the concat function, but we can't fully see it in the formula bar. One of the ways to expand the formula bar is to simply then move to this down arrow to the right-hand side and to click on it. The default height when expanded is 3 lines, but depending upon the content, you can size this to match your preferences. So I could simply move to the bottom edge of this and drag it down or up. This is not only helpful for long formulas, but also for lengthy text entries such as notes or comments. To collapse this formula bar, we could return to the up arrow, or we could work with the keyboard shortcut. So the keyboard shortcut to expand or collapse is Control-Shift-U. Expand, collapse. And that's your quick tip for expanding the Excel formula bar. For more tips on being productive with Excel, head to thesoftwarepro.com/excel. If this quick tip was helpful, please like and comment on this video and subscribe to this channel. This is Dawn Bjork, The Software Pro. Thanks for watching.